Baxter is a 5-year-old border collie mix. He has been here for a couple months. He has been having some trouble with barking inside his cage. So he's got a lot of cage frustration, and when people walk by, he is really vocal. So that's one of the things that we are working on with Baxter, is to diminish his barking to make him more adoptable. We will be using the clicker to mark the good behavior of not barking, that quiet behavior. So every time Baxter stops barking, I'm going to give him a click, and then I'm going to proceed by giving him a reward, which is just a piece of his kibble that he gets every day. Definitely from the perspective of somebody coming in to view a dog at the shelter, it could be quite intimidating. You know, he gets up at the cage and starts barking, and he's just pretty, you know, consistent with it. It's, again, it's all frustration barking. You know, I want to get out of the cage, I need some kind of job to do. We bring him into the training room just so that he can get some of that energy out, and hopefully being able to redirect that energy on toys and other things that we do in the training room, like training just basic sits and doing targeting, helps him kind of alleviate some of that energy. And when he goes back on the floor, he'll be tired and won't want to bark as much. Right now, he's doing great. We're not seeing any barking, and he's definitely getting reinforced or being quiet and doing something else. So, yes, definitely making good progress. Good boy. Yeah.